Hi, I'm Erin Davison, here to remind you about the Be the Light Walk, the longest running suicide prevention walk in northeastern Wisconsin. This year, the walk is a virtual event, meaning you can take part from wherever you are, like the Northwoods of Wisconsin. And it's more important than ever to participate. These are trying times, and many people are struggling. If you're like me and have lost loved ones to suicide, you know how devastating the impact can be when the people we love lose sight of hope, even for just a moment. By taking part in this walk, you can be a light in the darkness for others and be uplifted by others who are reaching out to help. Over the years, this event has been a huge support to me and hundreds like me. So come and join us, walk from wherever you are, and then share in the inspiration online, September 12th. The night speaker is a licensed therapist who has experienced the loss of suicide herself and has helped so many people find healing and encouragement and a sense of community. So just sign up for the walk at BeTheLightWalk.com. Please do it now. Let's shine a light in the darkness, and together, let's be the light.